It's time to leave the lovely Westin Resort. We're going to get a speedboat across the water to the local airport. And a beautiful resort, beautiful stay. Thoroughly enjoying the place. I'm going to jump on the speedboat, Westin speedboat, and Dharavandhoo Airport. Wheels back to Mali. In the Westin. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. It's a 10-minute ride to Dharavandhoo Airport. There's two ways to get here. One is the seaplane. It's my villa out there, yeah? One is the seaplane from Mali. That's how I arrived. The other is the departure. I booked the Maldivian Airways fixed-wing jet. It's a 1605. It's one way to make sure for an evening departure out of Mali Airport. And if you're on a trip at 9 o'clock in the morning, I checked out of my room at 2:30. 2:30 was my checkout from the room. And it's a swift boat ride. Alright, there we go. Dharavandhoo Airport, 10-minute boat ride. The Westin Maldives is absolutely a great place. Yeah, it is. Brilliant resort. My villa was just there. So I saw the fish plane. this is how it is. It's great fun.
In the Baa Atoll. This is an option beyond the seaplanes. Dharavandhoo Airport. All right, yeah.